My name is Bonnie, and welcome to Crafting with Bonnie. Today, I'm going to make some coffee filter snowflakes. Let's get started! All you need for this craft are some coffee filters and scissors. First, I folded the coffee filter a few times. Then, I cut some nice patterns. Next, I just unfolded the coffee filter, and it's all done! Now I'm going to hang my snowflakes from the ceiling. Don't they look so pretty? Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe.